Max Squad. You already know who it is. It's your boy Vonte.
And your girl Tosh.
And my boy Vonte.
Yeah. And we are back with another video.
Yo! And baby Mariah. She's
asleep. Baby girl, she knocked out back there. But y'all wanna know, where have y'all been?
Where we been, babe?
First of all, this ain't no excuses. I'm just let y'all know that right now. But we've been working and grinding. So
I can't wait, you guys, but I can't say.
So yeah, just know we've been grinding, y'all. Like,
it's well worth the wait.
Nonstop. Like, I just got off of work not too long ago. So I've been working 24/7. So
on side of working and school, we got something major, you guys. So I can't wait to tell you guys. I just cannot wait. Right now, we are currently at the mall because your girl need a phone case, okay?
This girl never has a phone
case. Okay, first of all, y'all see how dirty my phone case is? My
she kids always break phone cases, so this is probably like her sixth month of the year.
Right, because, no, well, y'all had it for 3 months because you got it for me when we had Mariah. Wait. You see, I should have named them next to each other. You got me my case when we had Mariah. Remember, because it matched my baby bag. So, yeah.
True that. But, yeah, y'all, I'm telling y'all, we just ain't been vlogging for no reason. Well,
we vlog.
Let me tell this story. Let me put y'all in on why we've been slacking on the video. So, let's say back, I think it was before the baby was born.
No, it was a little, yes, it no, was.
Because the laptop we had the HP.
Y'all, and I told, listen,
y'all. If your wife don't listen, get on her. Because I didn't told my wife 20 times. I said, babe, you need another laptop. Because we use it for everything. We use it for school, for work, the kids' homework, all the above. We use this laptop.
There you go, yeah.
It goes everywhere. It don't stay home. This laptop be on the move like we be on the move. So I told her, I said, babe, get a new laptop. I'll get you a laptop. Just let me know what you... This my baby. My baby fine. Because it already been having little glitches here and there. So I said, you might want to get you another laptop. Especially since we vlogging.
Okay,
now.
What he mean by glitches, y'all, is if y'all see me, y'all know my little old faithful laptop, okay? She was a little leany, okay? You know how laptop's supposed to stay up? Like, she was like, you know, move it down. You had to hold her up. Well, you came from holding her up.
No,
she was a detachable.
No, this thing's been dropped on the floor. It been through, you know what? It been through, you know what? But what I said was, get you another laptop before that thing go. This thing a beast. It ain't gonna go out.
Hold on, babe. Because in that defense, in the laptop defense, you talked about her, and I told you don't say nothing to her.
Is it her?
It's a her. Don't say nothing to her. Old faithful. Don't say nothing to her because she was strong. But since you started talking, then the next week, y'all, she broke down on me. Like, she became a detachable. So, I was trying to hold it. I had to put a blanket up, you know, to hold her screen up so I can, you know, finish typing. I was holding on strong. And then finally, she just, like, died.
Long story short, the whole point of it is, if anybody want to blame us for not vlogging, blame her.
Okay, y'all can say it's my
She's the reason for not vlogging, I'm telling you. Because it's like, see, you should have did it when I told you. She never listened. When I tell her to do something, and she don't
Here
do it,
go,
something always happens every time. And she still, I guess, didn't catch on to that or haven't caught on to that yet. But anyways.
But now, talk about the now. Now we have a new laptop, you guys, so now we can vlog, okay? But, yeah, I got tired during the other time, so I didn't vlog.
It hasn't been long. And I've been trying to, you know, your boy been trying to save up for that scatty. So, I'm trying to, no, stay tuned, because I'm going to be bringing another car.
I know I was vlogging. You need to apologize to the fans, because you was not vlogging. Y'all, he wasn't on there.
Because I've been on my grind. What you mean?
Yeah.
I've been on my grind.
I'm ready for the challenges again.
I've been on my grind.
Y'all just wait till y'all hear this news, y'all.
And I'm telling you, this time we going in. So I need y'all to comment down below what challenges y'all think we should do. I don't even care if it's
make it something that I can smash in his face, y'all.
Not even just that. I don't even care if it's in public. We about to go in. I'm telling you, we going to end 2020 with a bang. I'm telling you, it's about to go crazy. So, y'all comment down below. Let us know what y'all think we should do. Tell us what y'all think we should do. And we're going to make it happen. We got to make it happen.
Oh, do y'all see the new name? The McAllister. What?
Yes, sir.
Because we can't keep TV square because we're, a party of five.
And another thing, we going to have a merch coming.
Oh, my God.
Y'all got it. I ain't even gonna reveal it.
New intro.
The intro, and then y'all gotta see our logo. Our logo is dope, y'all. So y'all stay tuned for that.
Wait, cause even with the laptop, we lost and I think I still have the music, but I know for sure we lost our intro. We did an intro before when Mariah was in my stomach, so we're gonna have to use that until a couple of weeks, and then we do another intro. But we lost everything. Our music, our intro, just everything, you guys, in that laptop. I should have sent it to myself, but...
It's like...
I thought Old Faithful had me.
So, once again, she did not want to listen.
Okay, just come on. End it so I can go get my case, y'all.
But anyway, y'all. Yeah, we just wanted to throw this video out there so y'all can know we are not done with YouTube. We getting back on our grind. So, y'all just stay tuned for what's coming. Like, we got... a lot coming y'all way. We've been working behind the scenes. I'll say that. Even though we ain't had the videos out, we've been working behind the scenes. So we haven't been slacking too much. So, but yeah.
I'll see y'all in a minute.
We'll see y'all in a minute. Peace out.